Hey everybody, and welcome to part 16 of God of War. So, that crushy thing retracts further than you think. So yeah, there are enemies they're hiding in here.
Let the rage of the gods drive.
Yay, rage of the gods!
And now we have to get out of here. Just lovely. Can I please get out? Now the annoying part is getting out, because this thing goes like two or three times before it actually allows you to get out. Thank God we made it out.
Woohoo!
Now what's this? We're just on top of the forge again. Why is this amazing, game? What is this? A bloody statue. Okay, it looks like there's blades up there. Ooh, what is this? I have to rotate his damn head. It is a statue of Lord Hades, ruler of the underworld. Wait, can we go? Oh, this isn't blood. This is just red water. It's probably blood still. Let's pull it. Okay. Now we just go up. There was a ladder on the side of him. God, can you guys hear that beam? Wait, there's a save point down there. Oh, we're not allowed down there now. Okay, I guess the beam is permanent. That's good to know. Alright, come on. Come on, grab it, Mr. Kratos. Thank you, buddy. There we go. Well, that looks fun. Not. Anyways, I guess we'll save here before we continue on. I believe this is actually where our last save point was. It literally took us forever in that last episode. Sorry if my voice is a little loud. This music in this game is very loud. In the halls of Hades. Okay. Let's go up here and not get crushed or burned to death. That was scary. Oh my lord, I don't like the looks of this. This looks like one long challenge of not burning to death. There's also hidden doors along the sides here. Alright, get in! Well, they don't actually do that much, it's just... Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna get into these doors, but we're gonna have to try. I need to get in there, thank you, Mr. Ball of Death.
Woohoo!
Oh. Wait, I thought those were arches for a minute. Like, arches in this little area? Ah, goddammit. I don't believe this is the way we're supposed to go. Hey, another enemy. Well, let's grab some goodies in here while we're here. Oh look, a phoenix feather! I almost thought they were non-existent in the game. 8 dead ends, one way out. Will you find it before the flames of Hades consume you? Yeah, well, maybe if I can actually not get crushed by these damn things. Like, yeah, put it so I couldn't see where I was going, and that's a good idea, right? Shit, dead end. I don't think it's the end one. I think that would make it too obvious. So, alright, get in. Shit, dead end again. Oh, come on! I wasn't even touching it, game. Alright, I need to get this one. I'm not gonna make it, nope. Ah, apparently I did. Woohoo! Nothing there. There's one here. Ah, we found it! Okay, that wasn't that bad. That wasn't half as hard as I was expecting. It looked more terrifying than it really was. Was that a minute? God damn it, you minute armored minotaurs! I swear these guys have bones. Oh god, these guys have a lot of health. Woo! I need more magic. Oh yeah, I need to get to these archers before they constantly knock me back. Oh. I guess these ones still die the same way, at least. Hey, you! God damn it, he hits hard. Can you just die already, buddy? Oh, chopped his head off. Not what I wanted to do, but it works. There we go, and I think I need more magic, but I'll kill some more archers. They're pretty weak. And now let me grab this magic, because I'm almost out of magic. Well, I am out of magic, pretty much. Wait, if that's the way I'm supposed to go, then what's this way? Wait a minute, I don't know. I don't think that's actually the way I'm supposed to go. I think I have to kill the enemies that are over here. Because I'm pretty sure that just leads me to that chest and to these archers. Wait, why am I off my sword? Okay, I'm fine with that, but what the hell? Oh wait. Archers! Archers at the ready! Too bad they're dead. This thing gives me health, right? Yes, perfect. Give me the health. That's weird that the way that you're supposed that they actually show to go is not the way you're supposed to go, but it does help you. And I don't believe I can use my sword while on the rope, but it's always worth a try, and I believe we're getting to that part where, you know, we have to deal with the blades, over the rafters, that area. Oh, it's just these weak guys. Can you stop slashing me, buddy? I was really hoping not to have to deal with this. It's like we're finally getting all the old mechanics back, climbing, and our phoenix feathers getting coming in chests again. Get out of here, fools. At least they give you health after they die. They're very generous enemies. Woo. Lots of these crazy-ass swordsmen. They're weaker than the other guys, but they're a little more crazy. I haven't found the scythe guys in forever, though. A lot of enemies seem to be giving health. Don't know why. Ah, you're not supposed to block that attack, buddy. Ah, shit. Oh, shit, really? A centaur and two minotaurs? At least the centaur's dead. There's another one. Come on, hurt him. What are those archers? You guys are more annoying than anything. You're not tough. Just annoying. Goodbye, centaurs. Those guys block your magic pretty well. Not sure I appreciate you guys messing in my business. Actually, I wanted to kill you with like the command so that way I could get some health. Like, I do like orbs and all, but come on. Why does it do that? Great, there's another one still. What's up, bucko? Can I have your health? That's all I want from you, you stupid minotaur! See, I push circle! Oh, because he doesn't really like to grab, he uses a sword. Wait, there's archers around here. Didn't even realize you guys were here. Well, that's cool. Give me back my magic. I swear this looks like a button. This is not a button. I guess there's no health here either. I guess I'm fine with that too. Ah, oh, what is this? This does not. Oh, never mind. I thought it was gonna be something scary, but apparently it's not. I go to like. Ah, I can go over here. Well, this is a useless wall! I was expecting that to be like either destroyable or movable, but it's neither. What about this way? What about this way? Nope. Nothing there. Oh, wait a minute. Is this a maze? This is another damn maze. We found the way out. Let's see what this is. Let's see if we have enough to upgrade. I believe I need 45, right? Yeah, 45. And 10,000 for the Blade of Artemis. I always thought it was pronounced Artemis, but like Artemis or something like that. But no, it's Artemis. Anyways, I don't think we're done here, but I will save just in case. So that was at the Chamber of Hades. Now we're at some kind of like overpass type thing, and I'm pretty sure this is where all the blades are. Yes, sirree, Baba G. This can be pretty scary. No. Like, you're fucked once you fall, you stupid Kratos. You stupid shenanigan bitch. Can you hurry up? Thank you. I don't even get how you fell. Okay, you're dead. Yeah, you died in the most stupid spot, Kratos. God, that's weird. Like, you spawn back instantly, even though... Okay. Third time's the charm, right? Wait, third time? Ah, I cheated the system. Thank you for whatever this may be. Ah, we only need two more Phoenix Feathers for Max. Max and Ruby. Doobity-doobity-doo. Like to smoke some goddamn doobies. Well, that sucked, assholes. Woo-hoo. Yeah, and the worst part about it is you gotta redo all of this. So, like, I guess I could just go back and save right now. That way I don't have to redo it. but... Woo! That actually worked out better than I was expecting. So let's go and do this so we do not have to get that feather again. Because I prefer to have as many upgradable items under my belt as possible, and I just twisted my knee. So, if you guys hear me scream in utter pain, I apologize. Okay. Are you kidding me, Kratos? Why did he do that? Like, he aims for it and then he swerves over because the camera angle does this weird glitch. And this is not something you can, like, outrun either. That's the thing. You cannot outrun any of this. Your best bet is to apparently not end up on the railing at all. J-U-M-P! J-U-M-P! Go! Go, go, go! Jump! Jump! Kratos, jump! You don't know what jump means. Jump! Jump! Jump, Snora! Jump, eat all the time! Woo! Yay! Red orbs of death! You know, they're not even worth it if you die after you get them. Like, they seriously aren't. There we go, we made it. We made it. Wait a minute. God damn it, I see what we're supposed to do. See, those ones are kind of worth it, I guess. Like, we do need orbs no matter what. But... what was it, the magic sound? It's like, ding, you did it! You did it, Kratos! You did it, good sir! But now you still gotta make it across here, and for some reason, he's really angled funny at this one. Like, look at him. I believe we're supposed to go down there, but... there's clearly some goodies over here. Wait, whoa. Did not realize how far away they were. Huh. Ah, great. And there is only one way, so we have to go back. Back, back, Sonora. Back it all the time. Go, win, back, oh yeah. I'm going back tonight. Now, let's go! Woohoo! Okay, did we make it? Ah, ladder. Don't know where we're going, but I believe we made it somewhere. Ooh, what is that? Oh, it's a wheel type thing. If I'm not mistaken, this is actually our second boss. I believe it is. Do I know how to fight it? No, I honestly don't remember how to fight it. All I know is I believe this is our second boss. Alright, you're supposed to open it, Kratos. I don't know what the hell you're doing. Oh, save point. I'm not ending the episode here. I do want to get the fight in, because I also believe there's a save point, like, right after you defeat bosses. That's called the Blades of Hades. Wait, I clearly didn't even read that when we were up there. I could have known that a while ago. Is this the way we're supposed to go? Yep. I wonder, what am I supposed to do? Oh, there's nothing here. Wait, no, never mind. It's up here. Woohoo! Pull this lever! Oh, wait, I see what we're supposed to do. That's how we defeat the boss. I assume we just get close to it. Yep. It's a Minotaur robot. Hey, let's do this. See if this works. Oh, wait. I think I know what we're supposed to do. I think we're actually supposed to fight it for a bit. Then once that happens, we're supposed to pull the lever on him. Apparently not. Oh, that actually burninates me. There we go, some more damage on him. Hey, let's try this. I don't know if we're just supposed to do this after. Okay, you know what? I don't think that's working. Ow! He clapped his hands on me. There we go. Some more damage on his armor. There we go. Some more. Go even more. Looks like he's about to blow. Wait, what the hell? Wait, can I actually fight him down here? Oh, I can. He just has some crazy ass attacks, but. I'm assuming now we have to go up to him and press circle. Okay. I'm fine with that. It twice.
Let the rage of the gods.
There we go. Wait, now I know what we're supposed to do. Now he's dizzy. So now we pull the lever. Fire in the hole. Now his health bar is cracked open. Whoa, magma hands. Dude, this guy is nuts. He doesn't flop around anymore, though, if you notice. Watch out for that fiery attack. That thing does a lot. There we go, there's some more damage. Fire breath. That's some bad breath there, bro. Now we gotta do this again. I used to have a hard time with this when I was younger, but I guess I could say a kid. I was a kid when this came out. And there we go. Wait, what? It failed? How the hell did it fail? Why are we so zoomed in to me? Like, guys, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what the hell that was. I guess I didn't just do it fast enough. I don't know what this is. The game's broken. Like, guys, I can't see what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know what this is or what the fuck is going on, but it's going really weird. There we go. I don't know what that was. Like, the camera angle was getting wrong and just everything. Everything about it was just broken. I thought I broke the game for a second. Fire! Oh, it's actually not a complete robot in there. Now it's about time that we get down here. God, I hate that attack. Weird. God, that makes no sense how he still hit me. Wait, how did you live that? There we go. Alright, now let's get up there. We broke his armor off, and I believe he's actually easier to fight up here. Because now, look, he has a normal health bar. Ah, right in the head. He is one ugly-ass Minotaur. Whoa, what the hell was that? I'm pretty sure we're not gonna have to fully kill him. Not like any boss, you know? Because there's always gonna be the action command at the end. Oh, I thought I got hit there for a second, but I don't think I did. Maybe we actually do have to kill him. Oh, I always wanted that to be like the final attack on an enemy, you know? apparently we're not gonna have that luxury. Wait, what? What the hell was that game? Shit. This boss is a dick. That is nothing to him. Fuck off! You are dead, Kratonian beast! Oh, so we have to do it all over. So guys, guess what? We're doing it in the next episode because we can't do it. Peace out.